We made it back. Back in the city. Back to the restaurant we went to the first night. I got the groper grilled and some potatoes. Nancy got the shrimpies.
Garlic sauce.
The what?
Shrimp and garlic sauce.
Oh.
Al ajillo.
Al ajillo. Just got off the bus. Day 4. Going to Boca Chica Beach. About 30, 40 minutes outside of Zona Corral, or Cronano, whatever it's called. Gonna enjoy the day, get some food. Boca Chica Beach, waiting for our food. Got the table set up. Oh, waterfront. Oh, it's so hot out right now. Woo. Water feels good. I'm about to get in after I eat, for sure. Need to cool off. Try to sell you everything here. Everything. Got that fried fish, whole fish, pina colada, some potatoes, chicken over there. Is it good? All right. Nice view.
Oh man.
Huh? I just got off that little boat thing right there where you hold on. Man, I didn't fall off, but my forearms got a workout for sure. Had to hold on for dear life out there, boy. I was not falling in the water for nothing. That shit was crazy. Been taking the Wawa everywhere. That's how you get around. Make sure you take the Wawa. Found this nice restaurant. That's the name of it. Yeah. So this is the greenhouse. And the greenhouse. Greenhouse restaurant. To be a house, but it's still a greenhouse. Look at the nice plants they have inside. Yeah, we got the chicken here, potatoes, stuffed chicken over there,
the risotto, and a
what, risotto?
Pasta frittata.
Man, this mess, this restaurant was amazing. You like it?
Yes.
Yes. Make sure you come here. Boche, what do you
call
it? Buche
Perico, I think.
Buche. Definitely must come see. Must come here when you're in Santo Domingo. Very nice restaurant.
Gracias.
Gracias. Gracias. Yeah, you don't want to sit here. You want to go to the greenhouse. You don't want to sit in the front. Ah. Bullshit. Yeah. Bullshit. Last day, I'm gonna check out this national park here before we take off. Take this little boat to see the other one down the little tunnel. About to get on that right there. Oh, Got to get to the flag right there. Then he's gonna jump. They're lucky. This is the Dominican Tarzan Man. He's gonna dive into the water, 18 feet. He's the only one allowed to do this by the government. Costs 500 pesos to see this.
This is the Dominican Tarzan Man.
Okay.
Are you gonna pay for this?
That's how it's done, folks.
Ah, ya. Okay, gracias.
Gracias.
Suerte,
yeah.
No mucho, pero.
Gracias. Here's the last water hole. Well, that was nice. Make sure you come to the national park and see the water holes. That's what they call?
Los Tres Ojos National Park.
Yeah. And pay the Tarzan guy to dive in the water. 70 years, no, 78.
78,
doing this since he was 7. No. Getting some papas. Barbecue. Papas. Bacon. At the airport, time to go. Trip is over. You like it? How was the trip?
It was good.
It was good?
I've been here before, but I liked it better this time.
Oh, good. All right. Adios.